Jin Kazama, a child of destiny. After fighting Kazuya and Heihachi, an evil spirit welled up within Jin. Awakened by an unknown voice, Jin looked around at a forest completely destroyed, and he knew he was the one who did it. Returning to Yakushima, Jin was plagued by nightmares, triggering the Devil Jin. If this keeps eating away at me, I don't know how long I can hold on, says Jin. Jin sets out on a journey to end this evil, with destiny as his only guide.
すまん、約束は果たせない。事情が変わった。
もう、ナボダ강한놈이라도있다는거야？
そうじゃない。これは俺たち一族の問題なんだ。
あい、그딴건나랑싸우고나서해결해。야！
仕方ないな。
貴様、誰じゃ？
俺は風間ジン。呪われた血を継ぐ者だ。
なるほど。それでわしの血もこうして反応してるというわけか。お前を喰らおうとな。
悪しき血は俺の手で断つ。
貴様にそれができるのか？このわしを倒す資格があるのか？